The most ambitious and most recent type of middleware is sometimes called object or component middleware. This is an extension of remote procedure calls to deal with objects. Thinking instead of making a function call, you're sending a message to an object which might happen to be on a remote machine. Some issues arise when we do this. One is what's called object identity. If you're on a single machine, the identity of an object is really its memory address. You have multiple machines, those memory addresses you can no longer guarantee to be unique. So you need some kind of a global mechanism for numbering or naming the various objects so that you can send message to the appropriate object. And then inheritance. Could it be that a child instance is on one machine and a parent instance is on another machine, and there's delegation of message passing from child to parent? Features that object and component middleware might provide include both synchronous and asynchronous message passing, marshaling of data, exception handling across machines. Some of the product approaches for dealing with this include CORBA, which was a mainframe approach developed in the 1990s, COM from Microsoft, and then Sun's now Oracle's Java remote message invocation, RMI.